Massive 7.3 earthquake hit Iraq and Iran, killing at least 61 people. Many more are trapped in the rubble right now. It's all centered near the city of Halabja, just about 200 miles from Baghdad. Iranian state TV said 8 villages have been severely damaged and rescue efforts are underway. You can see here the damage it caused in this convenience store. People in the area are being told to stay away from buildings and elevators because of aftershocks.